Set.
This hasn't been a conscious choice to make movies about heroes. This is not the common man. Three guys that grew up together put in a position to act quickly. I thought that feat was rather interesting. I came along and inspired people. I've done a lot of pictures. So over a period of years of working with actors, working with non-actors, I kind of got a feeling of what would work. I kept looking at the guys, and finally one day I just said, do you guys think you could play yourselves? Once we started down that path, it just seemed like one thing led to another. We got the man who was shot and his wife, all the first responders. So many of the people in the finale are back. It was their experience. I mean, I knew what I wanted to shoot, but the adventure was for real. It was their story because it was real life.